So hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I could be just as good if you check off my Christmas list.
Your boss will understand. But I don't want to tell her. She's a decent person. Everything will be okay. You've got to get used to this, love.
But what if... What if Newt finds out?
Well, what's he got to do with it?
He works there as well.
You never said. Has he been giving you any grief?
No, it's just... Oh, love.
Look, I'll go and tell this Layla girl to give you the day off if you want. But it's best if it comes from you. Come on.
It's like 3 days till Christmas. It hardly seems worth putting this up.
I mean, how nice does that look?
Don't get me wrong, I like Christmas, but...
So why are you complaining? Oh, all right.
Ah, better late than never.
Yeah? What's he got to do with you?
Oh, you and the boy, if you had a little fallout?
Him?
Just joking. So, why are you late?
Yeah, I'm really sorry. It's my sister's birthday, and...
What are you looking at?
Nothing. Nothing.
Things got a bit complicated, and I'm dead sorry. You want me to help with the decorations or start in the kitchen?
Oh, well, we're pretty much done in here, so yeah, kitchen's fine.
But you can put this on.
Why are you telling me what to do?
I wasn't telling you what to do, I was giving you a hat.
You're not my boss, remember?
Excuse me? Look, I don't know what's going on between you two, but I'm not having arguing in front of the customers. Do you hear me?
No problem.
Is everything?
Yes.
All right. Cheers. One burger, one veggie burger special.
Salad?
They didn't say.
But you didn't ask.
Yeah, I normally just put it on. So, how old's your sister?
It's already nearly ready.
She older than you?
This Christmas music gets on my nerves.
Maybe we should change it.
A bit of plastic man would be good.
Is that what you're into?
Yeah, why?
I just prefer something with a decent melody.
No one's forcing you to listen to it.
You having a part of your sister?
What's all these questions for?
Right, I was only asking.
If you must know, my sister's dead, okay? It's her birthday, but she's dead. Are you happy now?
That order's wrong.
Again?
Yeah, that's the third one you've messed up.
Like I need you to remind me.
Look, I'm sorry I keep going on about your sister.
Yeah, whatever.
And I promise I won't say anything to Layla.
Thanks.
Ray, you all right?
Just stay away from me!
What if I said now?
Just go away!
Maybe it'd be better if you went out front and I worked in the kitchen.
Maybe it'd be better if I didn't work here at all.
Ray!
Don't touch me! I'm not working any more shifts with you. Bad things happen when you're around.